Well, this is a special time of year in the European footballing cycle. It's where it all begins again. The lifting of the trophy, the winners' medals. That was all back in May. A mere reminder, a relic of the glory that was and what may be to come. Perhaps the one of these. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. So it's back, bigger and better than ever before. We hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
So we're up and running. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I would say Ezequiel Garay.
Can he score? Clears it out of harm's way. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's left his man. Going for goal! Oh, attempt. The wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
And it's been taken straight back. He's got through. To add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Manchester seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Cuts it out. Matic. Martial. He's gone for it!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning game there.
Valencia trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Played into space out wide. Lindelof gets it back. That's surely a foul, free kick. And it's Rodrigo. Matic. Rashford. Now it's Lukaku. Striding forward, facing the big chance!
Cleared without complication.
Pogba.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Gamero, now the counter. There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Here it comes. Lovely bit of skill. Now it's Perejo. Gaya looking for a decent ball in. Jeffrey Kondogbia, Gaya, stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Jose Gaya has been caught there, it's a foul. And it's Rodrigo,
into the channel.
And he's there to cut it out. Kondogbia tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And the shot! Aimed low and direct. Now it's Lukaku. Martial. Lukaku. Right through the middle. He's got away. It's Martial! Has got good distance on that. Now it's Rodrigo. And it's got through. Parejo. Martial. That intervention was very necessary. Gaya hits that long. Forward it goes. Gaya. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's half-time here.
Passes are sticking.
No one's afraid to have a go.
Manchester in the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And we're already back on the way here.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Defending was strong and firm.
And it's Perejo.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Rodrigo, Lindelof goes looking,
looking to break out here.
Lukaku spreads it towards the left.
Martial, lovely feet. Looking to shoot!
Perejo
tries to get it forward quickly.
Gaya,
looking for space out wide. Romero.
It's Perejo.
Perejo to run onto it. Well played, he saw that coming. Gamero, shot a goal! He scored! They are right back in business!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Ball's got out of play, and a change is upcoming. Valencia grabbed the equaliser, and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player.
Up he gets!
Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And it's hoisted clear. Upward drives it.
Massive leap! It's in! And they're back in front!
A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Now it's Batshuayi, played out to the right, and he's cut it out.
Valencia showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Lukaku, good ball. He's made certain that won't get through. Kaya. Now it's Camero. Parejo. Batshuayi. Shade too heavy. Pick that up. It's Martial. He's got away. Now it's Sanchez.
Can he get the shot away?
Okay.
He's had a goal! It's a goal! A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the right.
So the lead now is two.
Well, everything is going to plan, Peter. A day for a regular managerial heartbeat, at least for one.
Forward it goes. Aimed long and direct. That's not going to make it. Shaw. Side really getting hold of the ball. Back to the keeper. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, good interception.
We're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
It's Batshuayi.
Batshuayi! They've scored!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Manchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Last chance, perhaps. Going through. Here's the chance to cross. Gamero with a shot! Manchester need to hold on for a few more moments. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And time is up. Manchester starts as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucial. Your final thoughts?